2 years ago, I never would have imagined we'd be fighting a war like this.
I'm with you there, but it's actually quite the lucky break for you.
How do you mean?
When a war breaks out, every mercenary in the land starts crawling out of the woodwork. And with all your associates here, you should have a large enough force to take on... you know who.
Geralt's mercenaries. Yeah, good point.
And then you can give them their just desserts or die trying.
Could have done without that last part, thanks.
Relax, relax. You know I'm on your side. Our destinies are forever intertwined.
Do we have an understanding then?
I understand your request, but I make no promises to honor it at this time. Pardon my candor, but you have yet to earn my confidence. I shall observe how this war progresses and then make the decision myself. Now, good day to you.
Oh, Father!
The current Alliance leader and I have finished our discussion. I will be taking my leave now.
Everything okay, Claude? That seemed... tense.
On the contrary, our conversation couldn't have been more pleasant. Count Gloucester is always a delight.
If that was meant to be a joke, you will note that I am not laughing.
Lawrence, it's been far too long. I'm glad to see you're safe and well.
Yes, well, I doubt I will be either of those things for much longer. The Imperial Army has begun its march northward. Incidentally, what were you discussing with my father?
Oh, you know, just what the Lords should do in the unlikely event that the Imperial Army crosses into Alliance territory.
And how did my father respond?
With a whole lot of words, but not a lot of clarity.
Hardly surprising. My father does not even share his innermost thoughts with me, and I am his heir.
Lawrence, let me ask you something. Would you go along with his decisions no matter what?
What exactly do you mean?
Say, for example, if your father pledged his allegiance to the Empire, would you follow suit?
Oh.
Do you think Count Gloucester's going to betray us, Claude?
Of course not. It's just a hypothetical.
Well then, that's a serious what if. Almost sounds like you're trying to provoke Lawrence.
No, it is quite all right. In fact, it is a perfectly reasonable query, given my father's actions as of late. However, my father takes tremendous pride in being one of the 5 great lords of the Alliance. He would not betray us to the Empire lightly. I, for one, still have faith in him.
I won't deny that your father is a great man, Lawrence. I just wish he regarded me with anywhere near the same level of esteem.
Thank you. Okay.
I have a request.
Right on.
How'd it go? Any result's a good result.
Please, listen.
You know,
yeah, I don't know.
Long story short, the nerve.
How are you? Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
What? Me? Fine.
Sure. That'll be no sweat.
Oh, yay! Oh, definitely!
Hunger is the true enemy.
Yeah, the flavor's not really there. Might want to try something different next time.
Why do you take such small bites? You'd enjoy it a lot more if you just dug in.
I do not criticize your table manners, so please leave mine alone.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Well, how'd it go? Any result's a good result.
What is it? Oh, thanks.
Hey, Claude. Looks like you had another one of those meetings. You finally finished?
For today, yeah. But we're picking up right where we left off tomorrow.
That's a lot of talking. What could possibly call for that much discussion?
Well, first, we need to settle on a direction for the Alliance. And then come all the pesky little details. All responsibilities need to be doled out fairly, but each territory has different resources and different circumstances, you know? So it's tricky to figure out what's really fair. There's no one answer that works across the board.
But you're their leader. Can't you just make a bunch of decisions and get it over with?
No can do, I'm afraid. I may be the leader, but I'm still just one of the five great lords. Sure, I may be the idea man, but I don't have the authority to enforce anything on my own. On top of all that, most nobles are experts at focusing on what's good for their own territory instead of what would benefit the Alliance as a whole. When priorities clash, the debates just go around and around in endless circles. Makes me wonder if we'll ever reach a consensus on anything.
Hold on. Do you really think you'll win the war like this? You'll always be on the defensive if you can't act decisively.
I hear you, believe me. The process works much better in times of peace. But since we're at war, it's frustrating to say the least. What's worse is that it's near impossible to get a read on the situation. I don't have the foggiest idea how we're going to overcome this. Say, mind if I pick your brain? What would you do in my shoes?
What, me? Well, I guess I'd... You gotta just give him a nice whoosh. Deal with him that way.
Uh-huh. Whoosh. You care to spell that one out for me?
What I'm saying is, why not just get rid of all the talking?
You mean, get rid of the Alliance's council altogether?
Exactly. If you give yourself more authority, then it won't take as long to make decisions. It doesn't even have to be permanent. You could go back to the old way once things are peaceful again. But I guess that wouldn't go over too well with the other nobles, huh?
Actually, I think you're onto something. Can't say it hasn't crossed my mind before. If folks at the Round Table just keep looking out for their own territory's interests, we'll be in a world of hurt if the Alliance is ever invaded. I just wish they could see that.
Whoa, are you seriously considering it, Claude?
Of course. Unfortunately, the possibility of it actually happening right now is basically zero. But you've given me a lot to chew on. Let's do this again sometime.
Just say the word.
Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
Sure, I'll help.
I don't know how much help I'll be, but... okay. We all must do our fair share.
Well, how'd it go?
Any result's a good result.
Which battlefield are you headed to?
I will show you true nobility.
I've got this.
Me?
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Let's do this thing.
We must hurry and assist them.
Who cares if we're at a disadvantage? We'll turn the tables lickety-split.
My blood compels me.
We've got this, Marianne.
Okay, Hilda.
We've got an emergency. Send backup.
Got it. Time to make a name.
Now I will aid you. Now it is... There is... Now it is my turn.
Lost if I were to die here.
This place is ours now. Probably best to hold this position, right? Got it. Time to make a name for.
Now it is.
Oh, yeah. Am I amazing or what?
Hilda actually applying herself. What is next? Pigs taking flight?
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Can you help me, Hilda?
Myself.
We did it!
Now it is my turn!
Got it! Time to make an...
Now it...
Let's call a swap through the battlefield!
I'll assist you!
Don't mind if I do!
So this is defeat. I'm sorry.
Strong. You did that all by yourself? That's incredible. Got it. I got this. Got it. Time to make a
Now, moving into retreat is a vital strategy.
A fight here.
I hope that works.
Don't lose.
We captured it!
I'm all right.
What matters is that our rescue was successful.
To go.
I want to grow even more.
Me, of all people, really.
See, I can pull my weight too. Really what I was hoping for.
Can't wait to see it in action.
This is suitable. Do you have a moment? Greetings. I have a request.
Thank you.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Well, how'd it go? Any result's a good result.
Hunger is the true enemy. Come back whenever you're hungry.
Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
Sure, I'll help.
Very well. I will join you.
We all must do our fair share.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
I carry a little of everything here. See you again soon.
Time to work you into shape.
Now you will see my true value.
Aspire to improve. I'm feeling confident now. Still a long way to go. Definitely stronger now.
I am still far from my best.
I found strength in adversity.